What's up? We're going to be checking out a song from Marshmello. I just went on the trending page and picked a song. I picked this one. It's got Chris Brown. I know him, and I kind of like his music, so just figured I'd click on something and see if it was good or not. I haven't really done that yet, so I just listened to a couple songs on the trending list, and I need something to restore my faith in music. Jesus Christ. Oof, some of that shit is not good. Anyway, Marshmello, Light It Up, featuring Tyga and Chris Brown. Let's see if this is any good. 2.5 minutes thereabouts, so not too much of my life will be wasted if it's shit. Got a Hummer with neon lights, so it's a good start. Do a hip-hop song. Oh, I should probably full screen it. Oh look, it's the guy from Fortnite.
You're a real bitch, light it up, light it up. You're a real bitch, gon' light it up, light it up. It's your birthday, gon' light it up, light it up. I'm drunk and I'm throwing middle fingers up. Yeah, pass me the kush, we gon' light it up, I'm drunk and I'm throwing middle fingers up. Slide in my DM, you can hit me up. She wanna be the one, she ain't the only one. I got a bop in the trap, got a bop on my lap. Yeah, bitch, I'm a dog, but I don't gotta chase the cat. They pull a wine mat, get the Addy from they friends. I don't keep loose, changing on top, loose ends.
All right. Got Mr. Roboto, Autotune, Monotone, Tyga over here. The beat's sounding pretty cool. I'm not hating it yet, so that's good. Never really listened to any of Marshmello's song, but I know he's a very, very popular DJ. So, you know, he's not bad. Got Neon Lights, Half Naked Women, and Autotune. Sound like a pretty good song so far, so I'm down.
They pull a wine mat, get the Addy from they friends. I don't keep loose, changing on top, loose ends. If a nigga won't beef, if a bitch won't beef, we put it on the grill, sell that bitch to the street. She call me Young Beckham, cause a nigga go deep. I live by the beat, I'ma kill what I eat. Ay. If you a real bitch, light it up. If you a real bitch, gon' light it up. It's your birthday, gon' light it up. I'm drunk and I'm throwing middle fingers up. My niggas gon' light it up. If you a real nigga, gon' light it up.
Come on, Chris, make it worth it.
She can get it running over me. She heard about me and she know I'm a freak. She can drive running over me. Girl, you know ain't no controlling me. Close your mouth when I'm tasting you. Yeah, I don't taste when I drink it. Tell your girl she can play with it. Light it up so we see. We gon' keep it going like yeah, 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 yeah. And now you see the smoke in the air. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Come on, Chris, you were the only hope. Well, okay.
Real bitch, gon' light it up, light it up. It's your birthday, gon' light it up.
T-Raw. I mean, it's got a sick beat, not gonna lie. Certified club banger. Yeah, bitch, light it up. You heard the man. I mean, as a club song, it's pretty, you know, pretty okay. As a song overall, yeah. I wasn't expecting much, but yeah, got a nice beat. I don't know why I was expecting Chris Brown to rap on this, but lately that's like the Chris Brown I've been listening to, the rapping side of him, and he's a good rapper. I was kind of hoping that on this one, but I guess not. It's just more of a club banger, I guess. When you gamble on the trending page, it is a the odds are usually not in your favor. I'm not going to give it a thumbs down because, I mean, it's, you know, it's a good club song, but it's not really a thumbs up kind of song, you know? It's like a eh. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you on the next trending page lottery, I guess. Peace.
She can get it.